I'm down on the field after game one, and as we saw, the Warriors took a demanding 1-0 lead after Elijah Edwards threw a no-hitter with 9 strikeouts, and Nathan Scott hit a massive 3-run homer. But on the other side, heavy hitters also had a strong pitcher performance by Dylan. Just one mistake pitch led to the game ultimately being over. So I will bring him in, talk about his performance, and see how they're looking going into game two. He pitched really well. Just happened to have that walk lead to a 3-run homer. I don't know whose decision that was. It was probably Teddy's. Probably the smart decision.
It was Ted's decision to walk Elijah, but at the same time, I was agreeing with him. But at the same time, we probably should have just walked Nathan and let Brad agree with it. I mean, Nathan has a maybe has hit a few times, and then we know Elijah's MVP. But Braden hasn't done shit this year. I'm pretty sure Elijah told him not to swing unless it was looked like a meatball. So going into this next game, I'm going to be starting. We're going to make some adjustments to Elijah and Nathan, same thing with Brad, Braden, but that's it.
Well, how do you feel your team chances coming into game two with you being on the mound once again?
I think with Elijah not pitching this game, I feel like we have a much better chance in this game. I mean, Elijah's stuff was just going on. He was throwing strikes. We were hoping he was going to be wild.
I was like right here.
Thank you. It'll be same lineups for game two. Hitters, exact same, Dylan on the mound. I think Derek will be taking over in left over Carson. Carson will be the DH. And for the Warriors, Nathan will be pitching, and Elijah will be in left field for the same lineup. So, see you for game two.
Yep. We're rolling. Cham's rolling. And the first pitch for game two, fouled back. Elijah with a fly ball to left. That is off the wall. Off the wall. Hit the tree. They're calling it. Calling the field is a home run. And Elijah's a leadoff homer in game two.
Oh, boy. Here's a ball. Even if it wasn't a home run, the play, the ball is still in play, and they didn't make a play.
Elijah with a fly ball to left. That is off the wall. Off the wall.
Hit the tree. They're calling it. Calling the field is a home run. And Elijah's a leadoff homer in game two. Here's a ball. Even if it wasn't a home run off the bat. Another full count pitch. Taken outside for ball 6.
Okay. I gotta go. Pooper.
Oh, strike 3 on the outside corner. There's 1 out. Pitch for Elijah. Hit some, might be some retaliation after the home run.
$12,000.
Hit him again. That is a walk.
Bring in the heat.
Thank you.
For Buffalo Wild.
Oh, Nathan was shot in the left. Now Nathan is out at first. Runners advance. Second and third. 2 outs. 2 outs.
Bye, Elijah Edwards.
Pitch. And there for strike 3. Beautiful pitch. Ending over. But the Warriors pick up 1.
That's a fan retaliation.
Strike 3 on him. Nice pitch by Elijah. 1 out in the inning. Leadoff strikeout. Taken. Ball 6.
And the tying run is on base.
1-1. 1-1 pitch.
Shows bunt.
Bring the power. They got the momentum.
String and a missed strike 3. The pitch that did hit the zone, and there's 2 outs with his
heavy hitters. They're trying to keep up with it. The Warriors just have
too much firepower. Elijah can't stop.
Really get this like pretty out.
Yeah. Just missed another walk. 2 on and 2 out for the hit.
And the
full count. 2 outs.
Just saying.
Full count pitch. And there. Swing strike 3, 1 out.
Stay low. Keep him safe.
Strike.
Get the inside.
Teddy calls time.
Take on time.
Remember what happened last time. Yeah, we know, bitch. You want 3 runs or 2?
For those of you watching.
Oh, another foul. That's strike three into the mitt. Strike three on three pitches.
Chop that wood.
What's the pitch?
Strike three on an ugly swing.
Why would you swing?
In good conditions, affecting the play.
Takes it for a six pitch walk. Strike two off.
The tying run is on base.
In there, strike.
Hey, strike.
Elijah Edwards strikes out the side once.
Don't strike it. I'm good. Maybe later.
In there. Strike three. And, oh, that's a leg. Makes it 2-0.
Oh, 2-0.
Oh, Elijah, that's drilled. Another home run for Elijah Edwards. Makes it 2-0.
Oh, 2-0. Extends the lead in the third.
Big insurance run. Oh, that's drilled deep to right. And there, strike three. But the Warriors to get another run. I got 3 outs away from taking a 2-0 lead.
Assert dominance.
What are you gonna do?
Ooh. Oh. Hit the nuts.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Oh, grandma left side. It's a fair ball.
I hope you lose, Dylan. I hope you break your
Dylan,
ankle.
Dylan, save it first.
Fucking dick.
Oh, pick off a tip. Oh, got him in the water cell.
Fucking Dylan.
Oh, Teddy, grab it to the left. Save it first.
Out.
Oh, probably low, honestly. Two pitches. Strike three. Two outs. Hitters are one out away from going down to a 2-0 deficit in the inaugural World Series. 3-2 count, two outs. Bottom of third.
Let's
strike
go.
Three.
Let's go.
Warriors take game 2-0, and are one out away from winning the World Series. One game away. Shit.
Guys, so one out. I have some unfortunate news. All right, I'm Tyler Dixon here with Elijah Edwards, winning pitcher of game 2. Congratulations, by the way. You're up 2-0 in the series.
All right. We just got to talk loud now. So, Elijah Edwards, 2 home runs and another no-hitter, right? No.
No, he had 2.
Like, a hit, but still very good stats. How are you feeling going into game 3?
We're feeling good. We have all the momentum right now. Series ain't over though. I think we got to pick up the bats a little bit, and then from there on out, it'll be smooth sailing. Feeling good.
Is there anything that you're worried about, or all strengths, all roles?
I wouldn't say I'm worried, but we got to stay focused. This is a damn good team. I mean, no one thought they were going to be here, and they're here. So they got a chip on their shoulder right now. They're down 2-0. They've been coming from behind all year. So we got to stay focused. I wouldn't say I'm worried, but we definitely got to pick up the bats a little bit.
Well, thank you for that. Good luck. And yeah, have fun. Play good. Back to you, John.
We'll be right back.
Brandon Miller, how are you doing?
Shit.
All right, thank you.